Have you ever wanted an assistant who really gets what you're saying and can help you out without the need of a big, complex setup? This is what language models do. They are the driving force behind many AI-powered tools and assistants that help answer questions, complete tasks, and make life a bit easier. Now, let's talk about how these language models work. You've probably heard of AI models that can write essays, extract information from a big file, or hold long conversations. These are all powered by language models. But not all language models are the same. In fact, they fall into two main categories: large language models, LLMs, and small language models, SLMs. Each has its unique strengths, and understanding how they differ helps make sense of when and where to use them. Imagine you have a big toolbox packed with tools for any job. The largest tools, like LLMs, are built for heavy-duty tasks, from summarizing entire books to composing well-structured emails. Think of these models as powerful industrial-grade machines trained on massive amounts of data to handle complex multi-step tasks. But just like a huge machine, they consume a lot of resources to run efficiently, making them costly to operate. It's like driving a big truck. Great for heavy lifting, but not the best choice if all you need is a quick, straightforward job. In contrast, small language models, LLMs, are like the handy, everyday tools that don't need a big setup. SLMs are quick, efficient, and ideal for lighter tasks. They may not have the processing power of LLMs, but they are perfect for common needs like answering simple questions or guiding a user through basic steps without a lag. These models are compact enough to work on smaller devices, cost-effective to maintain, and can often be customized to suit perfect tasks. Why do we need small language models? Why choose SLMs if LLMs seem to handle everything? The truth is, not every task needs a high-powered, resource-intensive AI. For many businesses, quick and reliable responses for customer support, simple guidance, or just answering basic questions are enough. Using an LLM here would be like using a bulldozer to plant a garden. Powerful, but overkill. SLMs, on the other hand, excel at being efficient, cost-effective, and responsive. They require fewer resources, work well on smaller devices, and help reduce infrastructure costs. They are also flexible, easily tailored to specific tasks, and can often run offline, offering enhanced privacy and faster response times. For straightforward applications where simplicity, speed, and cost are essential, SLMs are the perfect fit. How do SLMs compare to LLMs? LLMs are like multitasking geniuses. They excel at handling big picture tasks that involve multiple steps and deeper analysis. For example, an LLM can generate a detailed report, analyze complex information, or sustain an in-depth conversation. However, for quick, targeted tasks, SLMs are often the smarter choice. If you need to answer a simple question, summarize a single point, or guide a user through a straightforward process, SLMs are the ideal fit. They are designed for these kinds of focused, efficient tasks, making them perfect for situations where speed and simplicity are key. Small language models are opening up AI to more applications and devices without needing complex or costly setups. They are also more privacy-friendly because they don't need to send loads of data back and forth to function. In many cases, they can even work offline, which isn't always possible with LLMs. This is a huge advantage for businesses and developers looking to provide efficient AI-powered experiences without the overhead of a large language model. H2O AI is leveraging small language models, SLMs, like its Danube and Mississippi to expand AI accessibility across industries without the heavy resource demands of large models. These SLMs are designed to handle tasks such as summarization, document processing, and OCR with high efficiency. And what is great is that they can run locally on devices, offering significant privacy advantages by minimizing data transmission. This setup makes SLMs especially valuable for a lot of our clients working in industries like healthcare and finance, where both quick response times and data security are critical. By focusing on compact, task-specific models, H2O AI is making AI integration easier and more affordable for businesses that prioritize privacy and streamlined AI applications. H2O AI has taken a distinct approach in the AI industry by focusing on small language models, SLMs, to create efficient and targeted solutions for specific business needs. Models like H2O, Danube, and Mississippi are purpose-built to provide high-quality performance with lower computational demands compared to larger models. For instance, the H2O Danube models, including Danube 2, support a range of tasks, such as Q&A, summarization, and data formatting, while maintaining a compact design that makes them suitable for devices with limited processing power and environments where data privacy is essential. In applications like optical character recognition, OCR, and document processing, the H2O Mississippi models have demonstrated high accuracy even at smaller scales. With Mississippi 0.8 billion tokens, which contains fewer parameters than typical large models, H2O AI has optimized performance for edge deployment, allowing real-time processing and privacy benefits by running locally on devices. This makes these SLMs particularly valuable for sectors that prioritize security and efficiency, such as healthcare, finance, and manufacturing, where real-time analysis and offline capabilities are critical. By focusing on these specialized resource-efficient models, H2O AI addresses the need for adaptable, scalable AI that suits the unique requirements of diverse industries. And in our next video, we'll explore how one of our small language models, Danube, is helping transform the generative AI landscape with its power and versatility. Stay tuned to learn more.